Welcome to BBC News Radio 1. Scientists think Tutankhamun was possibly murdered, except from recent discoveries that he actually might not have been murdered. And did you know Tutankhamun, the famous pharaoh, was found in 1922 by Howard Carter? Over to Nina.
Tutankhamun was buried in a very small tomb with all his belongings. Also, he was found in the Valley of the Kings under Ramesses VI tomb. Tutankhamun had a beetle on his heart to keep it safe on his journey to the afterlife with his soul. He was one of the last kings to be found and one of the first